What's up, guys? It's Colby Brock, and welcome back to my channel. Now, today I'm here with
Sam. How's it going, guys?
Yeah! We literally just got back from New York like
25 minutes ago.
Actually, though. Walked through the door and I said, hey, I have to post on YouTube tomorrow. Shoot!
What do you do?
I haven't filmed yet. So here's the thing. Sam and I kind of have a dark past.
Dude.
Where we used to do with this app called,
I wouldn't even say it.
Okay.
Yeah, we used to do this really cringy app.
Really cringy app. We've actually talked about like deleting videos and like deleting the app in general and just like erasing everything. But then we looked on YouTube and we realized that everybody had already uploaded our videos.
Very cringy videos that we will not speak of.
And they have millions of views, so we're screwed.
What, millions?
Yeah.
No! But
1.1 million!
No! That's the worst news I've ever heard in my entire life. Maybe we should just delete that app.
No, that's what I'm saying. If we do it, we can't, like, we already dug ourselves in a hole.
They'll still be able to find it. God dang it!
But yeah, that is probably actually going to haunt me for the rest of my life. Probably you too.
I just want to say, for the both of us, sorry. Sorry you had to witness that part of our life. Mm-hmm. It is something we frown upon.
Listen, here's the thing. It was a business move, alright? Instagram was low. Vine just died. We were like, shoot, what do we do? That app came out. Cameron Dallas was on there. Come on, we have to. If Cameron does it, we have to, you know?
We love him. We want to be him, so.
Okay, so apparently, Musical.ly turned into TikTok.
I don't know why.
Not really sure why. I've been hearing everywhere that TikTok videos are really cringy and just as bad as Musical.ly, so.
Is it the same, like, lip-syncing type of thing?
I don't know.
Or is it like skits?
I decided I was gonna pull up a TikTok meme compilation and then I guess we'll see for ourselves.
Alright, right, sounds good. I'm horrified.
Hopefully this isn't too cringy, but
imagine
let's
we
watch.
Show up in this just randomly.
Here we go! Gotta hit that string, you better watch it. With a cat that I got with a full clip. I got the whip, got the pigeon that I keep undercover. All up in the cup, just to live it up. See, there's no full place, gotta tuck it.
Oh my god,
he
just killed him!
He just killed him!
Where is the outlet? Yeah! No!
Oh my god!
No! How is this allowed?
The noises it's making.
Mom, Dad, let's get one thing straight. I'm not. And I think I'm being pretty crystal queer.
That's bad. Bullies, okay, on this app, I'm sick and tired of it. Okay, I know karate. Okay, and my dad's Obama. So you guys got.
Oh man.
Stop bullying.
Stop. Let me add the effects at the end. I like that.
Oh, Gil's go to college to get more knowledge. Boys go to Jupiter to get more stupider.
What?
Who the fuck trying to nut in my butt?
What?
She's
15!
She's 15!
Looks like him, honestly. The Under Armour. That's how I used to dress in middle school, guys. DA got that
goat!
Oh, nice haircut. Oh my god!
What?
Oh, oh, he just crotch slapped me in the face!
I felt that.
What the heck is this? That's my favorite one.
What about?
When your dad comes home from work and sees you playing Fortnite instead of vacuuming, so he furiously beats the value.
Oh my god!
$3 later as an apology.
You think now he's talking from personal experience?
I think that had some heart behind it. That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of the beast. That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of the beast. What?
This kid made it do it. Too many Fortnite things.
And he pulled a gun like he's gonna shoot me. Not cool. I'm turning it into the police. Have a good day.
I'm confused. Wait, what?
Why are there grandmas on this app?
Oh yeah, that's weird. Ooh.
She's making TikTok out of job.
Out of job. No, so imagine her boss comes and is like...
She's like...
See, like, why would... Like, what goes through this lady's mind to make an account on this?
Because she just wants to get famous, bro.
Okay.
That's mean too. Jesus, all these are mean.
Yo, you get on here and make fun of 15-year-olds? That's not good.
Yeah.
Man. Okay, alright,
Everybody's boring each other, it's not cool.
God bless you.
I'm on vacation every single day, cause I love my occupation.
This is just bullying. What the hell?
I thought an hour was great. I'd never heard that.
Oh god, that was furries.
This looks like a stripper video.
Almost, yeah.
What is going on inside their head?
Fortnite ass. See, this is like a 15-year-old app, I feel like.
The flash.
It's what they think is funny.
Yeah.
What is that?
I don't know. It just started showing up a couple of months ago. It only happens to flash on. I don't know how.
Oh my Jesus.
You sure you want to do this, little girl?
Yo, we met this guy before, right?
What if you're dangerous?
You're fire.
This is an anime character.
What?
Bro!
No way.
That's not a guy.
So why do good? Is it? If it is.
Oh my god.
Why is everything all violent?
Oh, it's like the... What's it called? That one challenge?
Yeah. The don't judge me challenge.
Yeah, don't judge me. Dude, all these are just me. They're actually very pretty, but they're probably like 15. Oh god, what the fuck? It's gonna be a dude.
Yeah, it's gonna be a dude.
Yeah.
What is up with that? Every video.
Sitting down, someone can come up behind me and slip their little hands through these holes and...
What if we're dangerous?
Oh my god.
Please. Oh my god. I can't handle this anymore.
Suicide.
Nothing. This is, it's cringy because it's just like, some of these aren't even funny. It's just like,
it's like, why are they filming this?
SpongeBob? That guy's a cool afro.
If you ask a duet, then please date me. Amen.
What is the point of this?
I don't know.
Is that a guy too?
No.
Have any respect for anybody? When I started talking about people duetting, showing pictures of
videos,
and
throwing
gums at me, y'all just made it worse by doing worse things.
Oh god! Wow! I gotta say, some of those were actually hilarious.
Some were very funny. A lot were disturbing, and then some were just downright mean.
I would say like 50% of them were just making fun of other little kids.
Yeah,
like, that's horrible. I really liked the ones where they would stick a lollipop up their.
I did like that.
Trying to yank it out.
I like that too. I'm confused. It's like TikTok now, like a side by side video thing.
I don't know. I think it's like there's a reaction feature.
Oh.
You can, like, react to their other videos.
I don't think you'll ever be seeing us on that app.
Hopefully.
And if we do, you can slap us in the face, or it's not gonna be like cringy stuff like that.
I don't know, I think we should stick lollipops up our butts, you know?
I mean, we do it off camera, so.
It wouldn't be that hard. Anyway.
You didn't know what TikTok was, and now you do, and it's changed a lot from its Musical.ly days.
I feel like if we did that content, it would still be better than what we used to do on Musical.ly.
Oh, 100%. Please do not look up what we did.
Yeah,
please.
Do not. But if you want to, the link will be in the description.
I'm going
to
put it first line. Thanks for being a part of it, Sam.
No problem.
And we're actually still very jet lagged and tired, so we're going to go to sleep.
Thank God, I just got back from New York. Was awesome.
It was awesome. Leave a like if you enjoyed this video. Comment down below your favorite TikTok. And I will see you guys next week. So adios. Peace.